Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum. Welcome to Mr. TechFox. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to download Burp suite for your MacBook. This is very simple. So if you are facing any kind of problem downloading Burp suite on your MacBook, this video is going to be very helpful for you. If this helps, please consider subscribing this channel. So first of all, make sure that you have downloaded Firefox web browser, because it is an optimized web browser for PortSwigger. So PortSwigger is the website where we will download the Burp suite. So normally I'm opening my Firefox web browser, and after then you have to type on the address bar Burp suite download. And now you will see download Burp suite community edition. Open it, and after that, normally you have to click on this go straight to downloads, and here you will get all of the versions. Normally select your operating system. So as I am using Apple Silicon processor, so I'm choosing this one and clicking on this download button, and here you can see that the download is being processed. And after downloading, open the file. And now you will see a pop-up window like this. Normally, drag this file to application, and that's it. We have successfully downloaded Burp suite and installed it on our macOS. That's pretty simple, pretty cool, right? Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Allah Hafiz.